Happening today, a judge will sentence three fired police officers in the deadly shooting of 8-year-old Fanta Bility. Former Sharon Hill police officers Devon Smith, Sean Dolan, and Brian Devaney pleaded guilty to charges of reckless endangerment. That shooting happened on August 27th of 2021 as a little girl was leaving a high school football game. Investigators say they could not determine which officer fired the shot that killed little Fanta.